السلام عليكم. النهاردة الدرس العربي مهم جدا. Today the Arabic lesson is very important. Actually, some people say the Arabic language is difficult, but in this lesson I will show you that the Arabic language is easy. I want to ask you a question. Do you think can you open your door without having the key? It's impossible. But now, me as a teacher, I will give you the key of the Arabic language. The key of the Arabic language is take it easy. Yes, take it easy. Don't make it complicated for yourself. Now we will see that in this sentence. How can I say this sentence in Arabic? I don't want to eat because I am full. I don't want to eat because I am full. How can I say I want, you want, we want? The grammar says if singular masculine, like me, man, if singular masculine, عايز, the verb to want. If singular masculine, عايز. But if singular feminine, woman, for you. If singular feminine, عايزة. And if plural, like we, they, plural, it will be عايزين. And how can I say the verb to eat? To eat in Arabic is ياكل. I will conjugate ياكل in the present simple tense. From I eat till we eat. So I eat, أنا آكل. Why? Because أنا starts with A letter, so the verb also starts with A. A, A. أنا آكل. You eat masculine. أنت تاكل. Why? أنت تا. There is T letter. So I started the verb with T. أنت تاكل. For أنت, you feminine. أنت تاكلي. أنت ends with E. The verb also ends with E. أنت تاكلي. Then you eat plural, into taklu, oo, into taklu, he eats, huwa yakul. Why? Because the grammar says when you conjugate any verb with he, it's the same as the infinitive verb. He eats, huwa yakul. The infinitive verb to eat in Arabic is yakul, and she eats, hiya taakul. Why? Hiya, same conjugation as anta. انت تاكل هي تاكل. They eat هم يأكلوا. Why? Because هم they هم يأكلوا same as the infinitive يأكل, but هم they plural, you add o, so هم يأكلوا. And we eat احنا ن نون letter start the verb with نون. احنا ناكل. احنا ناكل. I don't want to eat because I am full. Full in Arabic is شبعان. Full in Arabic is شبعان. Full is a verb or adjective. Adjective. What's the grammar for the adjectives? شبعان. The grammar says if singular masculine, شبعان. If singular feminine, شبعانة. If plural, شبعانين. So let's say this sentence. I don't want to eat because I am full. أنا مش عايز آكل عشان أنا شبعان. But if I am سارة, it will be أنا مش عايزة آكل عشان أنا شبعانة. For أنت مش عايز تاكل عشان أنت شبعان. For أنت مش عايزة تاكلي عشان أنت شبعانة. For أنتوا مش عايزين تاكلوا عشان أنتوا شبعانين. For هو مش عايز ياكل عشان هو شبعان. هي مش عايزة تاكل عشان هي شبعانة. For they هم مش عايزين ياكلوا عشان هم شبعانين. احنا for we احنا مش عايزين ناكل عشان احنا شبعانين. I really hope you benefit from this lesson. علي جمال, القاهرة, مصر. مع السلامة.
أنا بدرس عربي كل يوم مع علي في القاهرة. علي مدرس كويس عربي. أنا اشتريت كورسات العربي الDVD والكتب. شكرا مستر علي.
السلام عليكم. I will sit to be more comfortable. I am علي جمال.
I'm an Arabic teacher for non-native speakers for 7 years, and I have a professional certificate from Cairo University. And now I would like to announce a beautiful surprise for all people who want to learn and speak Arabic well. Now, I would like to give a special offer for my Egyptian Arabic DVD courses plus the books, for the 60 DVDs plus the books. You will get all of them for 50 euro instead of 120 euro, or $60 instead of $140, or for 480 Egyptian pounds instead of 1000 Egyptian pounds. If you live in Egypt, I will meet you and give you the courses. But if you live outside Egypt, I will send the courses to your email and you can download them on your computer. And for the payment, there are 4 ways. Number 1, by PayPal. Number 2, by Western Union. Number 3, by MoneyGram. Number 4, to my bank account in Egypt. Now, let's see a small example for one of the lessons. Level 1, the lesson number 4, the future tense.
Assalamu alaikum. Today, we will study the future tense. The future tense. How can I say? I will ride a taxi. I will ride a taxi. The verb to ride in Arabic is yarkab. What's the future tense? The future tense, you just add heh letter, heh, before the verb. I will ride a taxi. Ana هركب taxi. To ride in Arabic is يركب. Let's make this sentence. I will ride a taxi. أنا هركب taxi. أنت هتركب taxi. أنت هتركبي taxi. أنتو هتركبوا taxi. He will ride a taxi. هو هيركب تاكسي.
So this offer is for the first 50 people who will buy the courses. So you can contact me through WhatsApp, Viber, or you can call me at my number phone 01000225271, and the key of Egypt is 002. My email aligamal55@gmail.com. My Facebook page, Egyptian Arabic with Ali. My Skype name, ali.gamal55. My website, arabicwithali.com. By the way, I am a tour guide as well, so I can offer you tours all over Egypt. Ali Gamal, El Qahira, Masr. Ma'a salama.
Talbati, ana bidras Arabi ma'a Ali fi El Qahira. أنا أستدي كورسات العربي DVD والكتب ودرباتي أنا بتكلم عربي أحسن من أبو كيرا. شكرا مستر علي.
من شهرين ما كنتش كويس في العربي، لكن بعد ما درست مع علي أنا بقيت كويس جدا في العربي. بجد أنا مبسوط جدا عشان أنا بدرس اللغة العربية مع علي.
علي مدرس ممتاز جدا. كل واحد بيفتكر ان اللغة العربية صعبة أوي، لكن مع علي اللغة العربية سهلة أوي.
علي مدرس نشيط وذكي جدا، درس ممتع جدا مع علي. شكرا جدا مستر علي.
انا من اليابان، انا مبسوط عشان بدرس عربي مع علي في القاهرة.
بجد علي مدرس كويس أوي. إدار سهل علي مع علي. شكرا مستر علي.
شكرا.